Alrighty guys, that's my Clone Wars Neotech 660. I think in that current configuration, I think it's 9.8 something horse. I think it's 9.89 or something like that. Almost 10 horsepower. I've done multiple builds. I seem pretty happy with how that one's running. I believe it's got an 8-pin on it. But, yeah, there's the Clone Wars Neotech.